Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to uncover important facts about the city of Dubai. Dubai is a vibrant city known for its futuristic skyscrapers, luxury shopping, and bustling nightlife, which captivates visitors with its unique blend of modernity and rich heritage. Dubai is a testament to human ambition and innovation. Its eclectic mix of traditional souks and extravagant malls offers a wealth of experiences for every type of traveler. Now let's explore Al Seif Park, which is a popular destination in Dubai located along the Dubai Creek. It offers a blend of modern amenities and recreational activities while also embracing the cultural and historical elements of old Dubai. This unique combination allows visitors to experience both the traditional charm of old Dubai and the contemporary atmosphere of the modern city. There's a lot of places to visit in Dubai. Whether you're looking to unwind by the water, in nature, or through luxurious treatments, Dubai offers a wide array of options for relaxation. You can go for a desert safari in which you can experience the serene beauty of the desert and enjoy activities like dune bashing, camel riding, and stargazing. Travelers may go to the beach, parks, spas, and wellness centers. Dubai is indeed a home to a large number of expatriates, with a diverse community hailing from various countries and cultures. This multicultural environment has influenced every aspect of life in the city, from food and fashion to business and education. As a result, you'll find a wide variety of cuisines, languages, and traditions, making Dubai an incredibly cosmopolitan city. Ramadan is a holy month in Islam during which Muslims fast from dawn until sunset, focusing on prayer, spiritual reflection, and community. In Dubai and across the Muslim world, several practices are observed during Ramadan. These include fasting from food and drink during daylight hours, increased attendance at mosques for special nightly prayers, generosity through charitable activities, and the breaking of the fast at sunset with a meal called iftar. Additionally, Many businesses and offices have adjusted working hours during this month to accommodate the observance of fasting. As for restaurants during Ramadan in Dubai, many eateries remain open during the day, while some operate with limited hours. However, it's essential to be respectful of those fasting, and it's common for restaurants to largely remain closed during fasting hours, opening for iftar and remaining open late into the night for suhoor. Some hotels and restaurants offer special iftar and suhoor menus during Ramadan. It's always a good idea to check with individual establishments for their specific operating hours and offerings during Ramadan. During this holy month, it's respectful to dress modestly, especially when in public places or attending religious events. For men, wearing long pants and shirts with sleeves is generally appropriate. Women are often expected to wear loose-fitting, conservative clothing that covers the arms, legs, and hair. This observance varies by location, so it's always good to be aware of local customs and dress codes. In Dubai, the convergence of modern wonders and timeless splendor creates a city of breathtaking skylines and thriving culture. Here, innovation and tradition harmoniously intersect. It's a place to experience the magic, live your dreams, and discover the extraordinary in the heart of the desert. Dubai is a tapestry of dreams woven from ambition and vision. Welcome to a place of endless possibilities. Thank you so much for watching. See you again in my next video as we uncover different places, events, and cultures.